Hey, what is up, you guys? Welcome to Applesauce Gaming, and today we are playing some more Minecraft, and I have a few changes that I have made. They're not very big, but they did take a minute to do, and I did them off camera. But the first thing that I'm going to show you guys is, in the last episode, this entire thing right here was dirt, and I just changed it to oak wood. That's all I did. And I also, I changed these stairs. This was dark oak wood, but I changed it to oak to match the top of the floor. And I got rid of the whole redstone thing because I was like, it doesn't really mean that much to me. So I just got rid of it and I just made this a room because if you did notice, it did look kind of awkward. It was weird. And so I just made this into like a little, I just made it open basically. And I've got this up here, but what I'm going to be doing right now is I'm going to be tearing this off, and I'm gonna fix it. But it's kind of uneven, as you can see. It goes from two, and there's only one ladder here. And I made the ladders and everything, and I'm just gonna make it a two ladder thing, and I will show you guys when I'm finished. Okay, so I have this finished. All I did was take out this part and I kind of hid it from the outside and I left it kind of natural the way that it is. And I'm gonna put this right here. And this is the next thing that I wanted to show you guys. I did finish this. I kept it at 3 blocks high because at 2 blocks you can actually see through it. I don't know if I can be able to show you guys this, but yeah. See, at 2 blocks you can see through the leaves, but at 3 it just looks black. And I did it on the top as well, and eventually I will do it on the sides. All I have to do is get the leaves for it. And that is one thing that I wanted to show you guys. It's not really done because from the outside it looks really weird. I'll go ahead and show you guys that. This is what it looks like from out here. It looks just like a square basically, and it's gonna have to come out 3 blocks this way, so it's probably gonna end up connecting with the main area over here where the house is at. But that's what it looks like for now. Eventually, I'll get it looking like a tree, hopefully. So, let's go ahead and get into this episode, shall we? Okay, so I have lined the outside of the top part here with dark oak saplings. I haven't done all of them yet because I'm still farming them, but this is what I have done so far. All I did was farm. That's all I did, basically. I just kept doing them over and over, and I'm just gonna keep doing them now because I've got a bit to go. But hopefully I will be able to get the entire outer ring done by the end of this episode. Maybe even finish it, but I don't know if that's gonna happen this episode. This is what the farm looks like now. It is actually really dark in here, so I'll probably put some torches in here to help the lighting. Okay, so now I'm gonna be working on building, or not building, but fixing up this room down here with the chest. I'm just gonna figure out how to do it now. Okay, so this is what I have so far. I'm planning on doing it like this. Since this is dark oak wood, and since I'm in a dark oak wood house, I have it like this. I have the chest in between the wood, and I have signs pointing to which chest and what they are. So in this chest we have all the saplings and leaves that I have, and I don't have anything for that one yet. And then I separated the wood and the wood planks since there is actually a crap ton of wood. So I might actually switch these around because I'm probably gonna have a lot more wood than this, so I might put wood planks over here somewhere eventually. But this is what I have so far, and I will update you guys whenever I add anything else. Okay, so this is what it looks like from what I'm probably gonna leave it to right now. Later, I might just take all of the things that I have up here and put them down here, but this is what it's gonna be looking like. I might make it longer, or I don't really know. I might just add like aisles or something. I don't really know. That might actually be a good idea, adding aisles, so I could like put one thing on one side and one on the other. Just a thought, you know. But this is what it's going to be looking like. And I'm liking it. I'm liking it. It looks good so far. I'm going to put the wood stairs in with the wood planks. Just because. Well, mostly because I really don't have room. But, you know, it is what it is. I'm going to go do a little exploring. Because I do need to start looking for the jungle biome. And I need to get some trees. Hey! A pumpkin. Okay, looks like we're staying the night. Okay, honestly though, where's the jungle at? I think... I'm not really sure if that... I cannot tell if that's a jungle biome. Because it's literally pitch black. Okay, I'm waiting for the sun to come back up so I can continue. But there's a creeper and a witch over there. And I'm just waiting. Waiting on the world to change. Okay, the sun is coming up. And soon, all of these satanic things will die. Okay, sadly, this is not a jungle biome, but for some odd reason, there appears to be, I don't know, I thought these were exclusive to jungle biomes. But there is like a stronghold thing right here. There's moss stone. And it's found in dungeons. So, what that tells me is that, I found a dungeon. Okay, the grass here is, like, tainted. Or something. Whoa. Why is all of this, stone here? Okay, I still haven't found it. Like, I'm crying. But wait, this... Am I off the map? Does this keep going? How big is this world, actually? Okay, so it keeps going for a hot minute. I still haven't found the freaking... the jungle biome, though. So, like, that's a problem. I'm gonna keep going until I find... the jungle biome, or a jungle biome, and then I will take one of its trees and hopefully get a sapling. It's gonna be nighttime soon again. Literally, where is the jungle at? I literally almost died. Okay, I'm heading back to my house. Because this is all just too much for me. Okay, I don't need that. I'm home. All I have to do is get to the stairs. Bye. Oh god, there's probably like a lot of crap up here. There's monsters in my yard. And I made it. I did not get any jungle saplings, though, so that is kind of sad. Okay, I did get a pumpkin, as you guys probably saw. So now I'm going to plant the pumpkin down here. I'm going to plant the... I guess they can be planted here. And I need to go get a hoe and fix this because it does not look good. I'm gonna check out this way and see if the jungle is maybe over here. Because I didn't go this way. Okay, so I got to the end of that. And I noticed that there was some more mainland out here. So, I'm going to it. It looks like it's a snow biome. But there could be more. What the hell are you? It just looks like one gigantic snow biome. With very interesting stone. What are you? What is this place? Okay, I'm off the map. What are this? Okay, this is interesting. Snow. This is just ice. This is literally... What the hell? This is just a bunch of ice. Very weird. And constructed ice. I have never seen this before in my entire life. And there's more mainland out that way. Okay, so I'm sailing off over here. I see another acacia tree. I have broken land. Okay, I have collected two more dogs. Because I am kind of in danger here. I'm gonna head back home. Because I really do think that this jungle tree thing for right now is kind of a lost cause. So we'll just have to pick it up some other time. But right now, it's not gonna work out. Okay, I'm gonna build this boat and hopefully... What the hell? Hopefully these dogs will follow me. Because I've got a ways to go before I get back to that island. Okay, I think I'm almost home. But I'm gonna have to crash this boat and walk there. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is the swamp. Yeah, I see the lights. Okay. I'm coming home. Okay, calm down. I don't think my dogs followed me. Okay, I was gonna go get those dogs, but to be honest, I'll probably go over there eventually. So, I'm pretty sure they'll come back. I'm gonna go mining now because I need to go get some stuff to build an enchantment table. So, let's go do that. I need to get at least one more diamond. And, I don't know how much. I don't know how much, whatever that stuff's called, obsidian. I don't know how much of that I need, but I'm gonna need some of that too. Okay, it's been a while since I've been in this cave. So, oh god, I already hear people. I'm gonna go this way. I'm gonna go down here, because it's close to lava, and I really need to get those diamonds. Okay, I found some lapis. Oh, I hear that Enderman. I remember that Enderman. I literally searched for him. And I was so sad whenever I found out that... Or, well, I thought that he despawned, but I guess not. I guess he's still here. He sounds, incredibly close. Okay, there were no diamonds here. Oh my god, this place is too big. Okay, so I'm in, like, a pretty big part of this cave, but... I'm not seeing any damage. I'm on Y28. But down here is... This is, 23. Okay, I have plenty of food. I'm gonna rush him. Oh, I got him. What did he give me? Oh, he just gave me a glass bottle. That was good, though. Good. What the hell? Okay, this looks like the place that I need to be right here. So I'm gonna go down here. I'm gonna need this lapis for whenever I start enchanting. So I might as well grab it. Yo! Look at all this iron. Okay, I'm gonna get some of this obsidian. Ah. Okay, I'm pretty sure all I need is four. So that's what I'm gonna grab. At least I think. I think you do three on the bottom and then one in the middle, then the two diamonds, and then the book. Now all I need is just one more diamond. And then I'll be good. Ah, my gosh, you scare me every time. Jeez, man. Oh, emerald. I see you over there. I sure do. I see that you're in a really bad spot. I don't know where to go. Maybe I should go up there where he was. Oh my, what the hell? Where in the actual hell did you come from? It doesn't even matter. You can't even get over here to me, so whatever. Okay, I found the end of this cave. I'm gonna grab this gold over here. Still no freaking diamonds. I just need one more diamond. That's literally all. Okay, well, I think I'm gonna go ahead and head back home because I really don't think I'm gonna be finding another diamond. I think I'm gonna check up here first, though. Oh my god, I am so glad I stayed. Wow. Okay, well, I'm getting these diamonds right here and then I'm ditching. Oh my god, there's at least two. Oh my dear lord. Okay, well, it looks like two is it, but that's fine. It's whatever. Okay, I have the two diamonds. And I am coming home. Fun fact, I don't know how to get out. I'm out. Okay, it's still daylight outside, so I'm still safe, but it looks like the sun is either going down or coming up, so I should probably hurry. Oh, it's raining. That means that monsters are out, or they can be out. Jesus. Okay, I'm here. I'm home. Oh my god. What are you doing in here? Oh, hell no. This whole snow thing, it's not gonna work. Can I go to sleep? Okay, so I added a chest right here for cobblestone, and right now I'm about to make a chest for smooth stone. Okay, so I am now going to craft the enchanting table, and I'm going to go place it down. And I'm gonna make it, hopefully, I'm gonna try to make it look kind of cool-ish. I don't actually know how to make these things grow. Okay, I think I understand now. I think you have to do them like that, maybe. I'm really not sure. But maybe that'll work. Okay, well, I'm gonna go up there and I'm gonna figure out where I wanna put it. Okay, so this is. I think this looks good. It's kind of right in the middle of the room. And, I mean, it works. Let's see what I can get out of this. Okay. Phrase. I'm gonna actually read this because I really don't know much about enchanting. Okay, so what I'm gonna be doing in the next few episodes is I'm gonna be building some bookcases, and I'm basically gonna fill up this entire place here with bookcases. I don't even know how to make a bookcase, so let me go check and I will tell you guys how I will go about this process of filling that room with them. Okay, so a bookshelf is those, and then you have to get books. Okay. And a book is. How much leather do I have? Okay. Ooh. I'm gonna need a lot of leather. Okay, I have a lot of leather. That's good. And then I'm gonna need paper, which I need sugarcane for. I don't have a lot of sugarcane, but I can make a lot of sugarcane real quick. I actually do have some somewhere, but I really don't. I don't remember where I put it. Okay, I think I put that down there. Okay, so what I'm gonna have to do is I'm gonna have to basically kill a lot of cows and get a lot of sugar cane. Right now, I can get. Okay, that's 9, and then. Right now, I can get 3 books, and then that gives me 1 bookshelf. Literally 1 bookshelf. Okay. So that's one of many. We're gonna get a lot. Dang it. We're gonna get a whole lot. Make a child. Yay, a baby. You're blue. Okay. What color are you gonna be? What colors do I have? Okay, I can make one of them, whatever color this is. Pink, that's what that is, duh. Okay, you're pink. And then one of you is gonna have to stay red. I'll just keep you red. You're still red, right? What are you looking at me for? Okay, so you're pink, you're blue, and you're yellow, and then you're just gonna stay red. No. Okay, I'm gonna go place this bookshelf down and see how that changes things. Oh, if there's something. They always come up in here like they own the place. They don't. This is my place. I own it. Stay out. Okay, so we're gonna place this first bookshelf down. I'm just gonna put it, how am I gonna do this, though? Okay, so. How am I actually gonna, like, make this room? Oh, but I do have an idea. I have an idea. Yeah, I do. I think I know. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and put that there. Or wait, do I want to do it like that? I already placed it down. Now I'm gonna have to. Okay. Redo. So, I'm gonna leave that part. I'm gonna leave this entire area around it empty so there's like walking room. I'm gonna put the first one right there. And then I'm basically gonna, here I can outline it like this. Okay, so just imagine that these are bookshelves. Okay, I'm gonna do it like this. No. You're gone. Just pretend that these are actually bookshelves. This is what I'm gonna have it look like. And I'm probably gonna have them go up to the ceiling. And then we'll just go from there. Because maybe I could fill like the entire room, or I don't really know. I could do more with this room. But I'm muy excited. I don't even know if I said that right. But now that there's a bookshelf here, I should get better enchantments, right? I mean, not really, but. Okay, so I just have to wait. But I'm gonna leave these here just so I can figure the outline so I don't, like, mess up and have to rebuild them again. So this is what it's gonna look like. But now I'm gonna go ahead and go. I'm gonna go plant the sugar cane and replant it and, you know, do that. So by the time the next week's episode ends, we will hopefully have that room finished. But let me go do that real quick. And actually, I'm going to kill you guys for your leather. And this sounds like animal cruelty, but literally horses are like leather farms. So why not kill them for their leather? I honestly think I'm going to kill every horse in the map. Okay, it literally just gave me one piece of leather. That one didn't give me anything. What the heck? This is not worth it. It takes like 4 or 5 hits to kill the horse, and then it, like, there's a chance they'll drop leather? No, ma'am. Okay, I have the sugarcane farm built, and it is ready to go, and it shall grow, and it shall give me plenty of paper. But I think that is going to be the end of this episode, you guys. I did have a lot of fun. I went searching for the jungle biome twice, and I almost died several times. And then I went mining and I found two diamonds, and I did a bunch of other stuff. But in between this week's episode and next week's episode, I will probably do a bunch of tree farming and sugarcane farming and leather farming. But I'm not going to do anything too important because I feel like I do that way too much. So I'm going to refrain from doing important things. But I might actually move these chests down to the bottom room. So if it looks different in the next episode, I'm sorry. But this is going to be the end of the episode. If you enjoyed it, leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you guys next week. So, peace.